See, her use of colorful language doesn't mean that her testimony is less credible just because she's not a highly educated individual. Do you disregard what she said because her family's from Haiti? Because she isn't sophisticated? And she, because she can't read cursive, unfortunately? I mean, is that what you should do? I had a dream that today a witness would be judged not on the color of her personality, but of the content of her testimony.